Can we say Ariana Onassis? Like, literally, she is giving me Jackie O. She is giving me Oh My God. Hey, it's Che. Welcome back to my channel. I'm joined by Wes.
What's up, guys?
Y'all. Oh my God. We are about to react to Ariana Grande's Positions. This is the first single off of her sixth studio album, Positions.
God.
Who knew? Who literally knew?
She came out of nowhere the other day, dropped the bomb that she was dropping a single. Here we are, ready to go. We have been waiting for this, Ari.
And this cover art, let's just take a second to look at it. Sultry, beautiful, exquisite. Very anonymous. Here's the thing. I don't know what to expect. I don't know if Positions is sexual. I don't know if Positions is... I just don't know. My mind went straight to the gutter with that one.
I haven't really thought about it, I guess, but now I'm like, yeah, what else could it be?
I'm just wondering, like, is this music video gonna show us what the album's gonna be like? Is the song fast-paced? Is it R&B? Is it pop? Is it blues? Is it heavy metal? Like, come on, girl. What are you gonna give us this time?
Give it to us.
After Thank You Next, I'm like,
What is next? What is next for Ari? We're about to find out. Oh my God, we have been waiting.
Oh shit.
Oh my God. Oh! It's that kind of position.
I'm like, my heart is literally pounding out of my fucking chest.
Is this woman about to show us what life is like with her as our president?
The first female president, Ariana Grande, thank you very much.
Oh my God.
First of all, look at her.
Earrings, hello. Oh my God, the hat, the jacket, the earrings.
Can we say Ariana Onassis? Like, literally, oh, she is giving me Jackie O. She is giving me Oh My God. Like, whoa. Beauty. Beauty queen.
What?
Wow, she's really switching it up here.
We love a career woman.
She is just going to keep getting better and better. I have no doubt about that. But just the way that this video has been directed so far, I'm very impressed.
The quality is like 10 out of 10.
We're talking Academy Award winning cinematography.
The gloves.
I'm literally crying right now, and I'm not being dramatic. This isn't a fucking act. I'm literally, there's a tear in my eye because I'm just so happy that Ari is back, that we are getting new music, just new music period.
It's just so good to see her glammed up, looking hot.
And she's
looking
glowing.
Powerful.
She is stunning. Oh my God. Woman of the year.
Oh my God, Ari. Ooh. So many looks. They're all so good.
I just love when she's wearing these huge pearl earrings. Like, I'm sure they weigh a ton. I just want to say she has gotten more done in this music video than our current president has gotten done in the past 4 years. Just gonna put that out there. She was waiting for you to get in that bed. She was like, hello, I'm here waiting.
Also, I'm obsessed with this like spinning feature that they have going on to spin into the next scene.
It actually reminds me of that TikTok trend where like you like fall into your bed.
Yeah,
you keep going, I can't do that. I'm not talented enough to do that, but she is. Ooh.
Yes.
Oh my God, she was saving the, oh my God. Obviously this video is very political. A lot of people are not gonna like it. You know, it already has 1.5 thousand thumbs down within the first 6 minutes of its premiere. Couldn't be me.
Oh my God.
Oh my God, the snow. Christmas is coming. Wow, that was a fucking ride. Literally everything I needed. Oh. Ari wants you to go vote.
So many positions. Mm-hmm. Love the new Ari. Go vote. 10 out of 10 music video, 10 out of 10 single. What a bop.
Oh my God. Genuinely so excited for this album. I think that we are moving in a new direction. I think that we are about to get some Ari content that we're not expecting. So down in the comments below, let us know what you thought of this music video. If you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. We would greatly appreciate it. Also, if you are not already subscribed to my channel, please go ahead, hit the subscribe button. If you love movies, music, pop culture, I would love to have you on my channel. I love you guys. Thank you so much for watching, and we will see you in the next video.